of the wildebeest again, and the tawny shapes are drawn by the need to devour. Kill is watched from the shadows. Quickly, the hyenas identify the lions and realize that the males are absent. Because Matsumi is weaker, she has to struggle to fight her way into the feeding frenzy. The noise attracts the entire southern clan. As the numbers mount up, the battle begins. Perhaps sparked by recent memories, Matsumi is the most aggressive. The numbers are too great. The battle too fierce. Hyenas are masters at exploiting chaos. They keep Matsumi isolated while attacking other lionesses viciously. The lions are helpless. And from the safety of the trees, they can only watch their kill disappear. Blood flows tonight. This incident, at least, was simply a struggle for food. A competition between the super predators. Intwai Dumela is back from his patrol, always ready to confront hyenas. He catches the matriarch. It is a moment of supreme opportunity for the male. Not concerned with food, his drive is to kill.